Hi, Earth signs. How you guys are doing? Today we'll do the reading for the 22nd till the 29th of October. And keep in mind, it's a general reading, will not resonate with every single of you. Also, if it's not resonating with you, check your Sun, Moon, or Rising, or your Venus signs. Also, if resonates with you, don't hesitate to contact me for a personal reading, or if this resonates with you, press the like button so that this video could spread out. Okay, so let's see. I'm speaking very low because my little one's sleeping. Sorry guys, but I really miss doing your dailies and the readings for you, for weekly, for monthly. So been pretty tough couple of weeks, but let's see. So overall energy is the Tower. Oh boy, what happened? Taurus, Virgo, Capricorns, what happened? Something is coming to the end you didn't expect it, or something needed to be end for some sort of time and you just put the resistance. Yeah, could be a year, even more, a year and a half, all this resistance. But let's see. Focus. So you need healing, or are you dealing with the Sag here, which the relationship got very cold, or are you moving towards the Sag? But I feel this person, let's say it's a fire sign, I feel they moved away. And if you have a water sign in your life right now, they are very, very toxic. Leo energy here, Capricorn energy here. And what I'm feeling here, the person you are thinking, they are moving on right now. They just don't want it. Even if you want to go back to them, you wish to be with them, I'm feeling either they move towards the water sign and they are very cold towards you, or you are dealing with the water sign who need healing, need balance. Or if you, it's another scenario, if you go towards a Sag, they healed and they moved on, and whatever you're offering, it's too small for them, as I'm seeing here. Because if was in the past a toxic relationship or some sort of arguments, they cut the bullshit. As we have here, I put the cards over here like that. As we have here, King of Swords, they cut the bullshit, they don't want it anymore, I'm done, I'm moving on. Okay? If you deal with the water sign, need healing, or you got the strength to move on from this toxicity, and I'm feeling you move on towards your wish. But whatever it's your wish, if it's this fire sign, it's your wish, they're moving on and they're very cold towards you. I'm sorry, but that's how it is, because you offer them too small, or you've been resistant to give them whatever they wanted, and could be by surprising you that they moved on and they're very cold. They might even not answer them to your phone or call or text or everything. If they will answer to you, if you'll text them, I'm feeling they will be very cold. They might even move with a water sign. They might even have a man or a woman, could be vice versa, which they have a relationship with them. Okay. Let's see here. But they moved on from you. This fire sign, they moved on from you because they didn't see nothing come from you, so they just don't want any more conflict. They got healing, and I'm feeling you still with this water sign in a relationship which is not fulfilling you. Yeah, this fire sign is moving towards their happy family, towards the family. Between you and this person being some sorrows, you might even want to come back just because it was a missed opportunity and you want to try again because you wish for them to forgive you for some sort. But I'm feeling you feel very sorrow. You might feel even depressed, or sign, you might even feel depressed because whatever situation with this fire sign got very toxic, which need healing. I'm feeling it's a fire sign, being a fire sign between you and them. If it was a cheating situation, the fire sign was the one, but they moved, and then now got very toxic, which could lead to a divorce between you and this water sign. And you don't like the situation at all. You feel very, very depressed from them, yeah. It is an ending. If you are in a family, it's an ending. The divorce could be end. The divorce could finalize. Yeah. And you might even choose to go towards this fire sign back. But they might move on from you and they probably will not take you back. I'm sorry. Yeah. And this is you who's moving. But whatever you give them, it's very small. Think of giving them something big so they can accept that. Because, yeah, you want back stability. You want back this a happy home. And you might even rush now. But this fire sign is staying their ground, I'm feeling, because they moved on from you. Let's see, this King of Swords, Queen of Swords. Yeah, Sag energy. They healed. That's why they will not accept whatever it is. And they might have even a water sign in their life because they wished to move on. If you wish to them, for some of you could stay them. For some of you, they moved on and they will be very cold towards you because they have somebody else in their life. Okay, but been healing. Yeah, and yeah, this for some of you could be a reconciliation, but for some of you it's you are too different for each other. And this person, yes, could be a twin flame, but you are very, very different from each other. You gotta release this person and move towards something much better. Yeah, yeah. I don't feel this person will really want to connect with you, but you love this person. Okay, Taurus, Virgo, Capricorns, this is your weekly reading. Wish you all the best. Namaste.